my car and looked in the glove compartment. Couldn't find it there, and then I got real smart.
Thank you.
I think I speak for the rest of the band, fellas, lads, muchachos. We're having a real good time. Now this band is called Liquid Yaz.
Yeah.
We are a chicken with head removed. On the guitar over there, the producer of Blue Block's latest album, my motherfucking guy, I can't say enough good things about this douchebag, Marty Townsend on the guitar. Drums is the one guy who I think is almost as big an asshole as Marty. Mr. Michael Shack on the drum. On the bass guitar, no matter how hard this person tries, he still can't be an asshole. He tries, but he can't do it. This is Mr. Bart Bolse on the bass. I don't know what he's gonna say, but it better be good.
The biggest asshole of us all, Lenny Nord, yeah!
There's a phrase in English. Ignorant is bliss. I have an addendum to that. Stupidity is ecstasy. Here's a song Marty wrote for you and for us, and I, for the